stranger here where silence has befallen her.
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Foolish man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Trapdoor. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these
errant. What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing?
Retransmission, Segment 3, Acquiring Contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the Great Catastrophe. The Messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming. When we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts. A story we could not alter. A mystery defying us in plain sight. We tried. Our scholars and scientists, poets and physicists, bright minds, rebellious hearts. They all tried so hard to bring about change. We all failed. None could change what we discovered, the stories written into the walls of these rooms. By whom, we never knew. We know they tell of the future that is, the future that was, and the future that is yet to come. The Spheros? We failed at one.
Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Haliset was after here. Haliset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here. And ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravaged this tomb. Halicet!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. You're no match for me, desert scum! Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
Pursuit of the impossible, Halicet! No measure of magic can bring our children back! Must not get lost.
Thank you.
from this defiler.
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ije's place of rest, trespasser. The gods are already involved. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death by my hand!
The wind rises, and the sand with it.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Halicet. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
Thank you.